not on any medication at home on a regular basis?
No, he just takes his school softener and his iron.
Okay. There's another bottle for you, Mom.
Yeah.
Hi.
So Wyatt lives with you, right, Mom?
Yep.
He was on room air at 5:30, yes.
He was, yeah.
No, I don't think there's anything.
He's gonna make a liar in there. By the time Ashley comes up, he's gonna be 100.
I know.
But that's
what
he
said.
Did he?
But I've been there by with by myself. That's why I have a paper caliber. Yeah. 82 to 100. Yeah,
and he's
kind of pink on.
And I actually waited to see what kind of a sat we were gonna get because I had a really good green tracing. So yeah. Tubing for the oxygen with the connecting piece?
Okay.
Thanks. Helps bring his numbers up. I think we might put him on that machine just so we can, it'll be more comfortable for him. We don't have to be chasing him with the aerosols and we don't have to worry when he sleeps that he'll drop too low.
Mm-hmm.
So he doesn't need a lot of oxygen, just a little bit. So that's good.
Okay. Well, that pimple in your eye finally broke, eh? Oh, no, it's still there.
I'll be right back.
Yep.